what and if are two words as non-threatening as words can be. But put them together side by side and they have the power to haunt you for the rest of your life.
Do you believe in destiny?
Do you?
Which one of you wrote this letter to my grandmother, Claire Smith? I close my
eyes and the flashback starts. It's very sweet. It's very charming. And he thought that you might like to meet me. May I come with you to find Lorenzo?
Come with us. This was a brilliant idea.
I'm churlish not to meet the woman responsible for this voyage of lunacy.
Somehow it's my fault.
All of this is your fault. You wrote that blasted letter.
Because you don't have a romantic bone in your body.
I made you argue that true love is bollocks.
You seem to bring out the very worst in me. Bran, what do you mean? What does she think she doesn't think?
Charlie's just like my husband. Both skeptics. My husband always insisted that love was nothing but hormones. But you see, underneath he had such a warm, passionate heart. And Charlie's just the same.
What was that for?
Chicken.
Men of gentlemen.
Sophie?
Hi.
Your writing is really good. You look beautiful.
It's nearly tomorrow and I don't want to go.
I'm gonna go.
I never should have kissed you. I was completely out of bounds. Where are my manners?
You know, I've been wondering that since I met you.
Oh, she comes. What's so romantic about eating in the dark?
Love to leave loved ones for. Love to cross oceans for, but if what you felt then was true love, then it's never too late.
But I'm sorry, I didn't know true love had an expiration date.
I'm a big believer in happy endings, I'm afraid. True love? Are you joking?
It's not supposed to be that way. We're supposed to want to be with each other all the time.
But it's too late. It's clearly too late.
I think it's destiny that I'm here.
How many Sophies do you think there are on this planet? Don't wait 50 years like I did. You need only the courage to follow your heart.
I love you.
I am madly, deeply, truly, passionately in love with you.
I want to get started on my story.
Am I in it? If I found the love of my life, I wouldn't stand there like an idiot.
What about the kid? What about Charlie?
Goodbye, Charlie.
It's not the ending you want. This isn't just a clever story with a clever ending. It's our life.
Promise me you'll finish this story.
I don't know what a love like Juliet's feels like, but I'd like to believe, if I ever were to feel it, that I'd have the courage to seize it.